I think we, like most others, were at a bit of a loss for words about that.
Police Chief Mark Neufeld on the discovery of a mass grave with 215 Indigenous children in it. He says there's been ongoing work to build bridges with Indigenous communities and work on reconciliation, referencing what they call an Indigenous roadmap, which outlines initiatives and activities they plan to carry out each year.
The relationship with the Indigenous community here in Treaty 7 and with the Blackfoot peoples is really important to us, and it's something we'll always prioritize. So again, those efforts were ongoing, have been ongoing for a long time and will continue into the future.
When it comes to an increase of anti-Semitism or Islamophobia, Neufeld says he can't be sure of the cause.